When I'm really worried about how I look, it's really hard to feel good about anything because all I can think about is my mouth and how much pain I'm in.
My name's Cassy. I'm 27 years old and I go to Fanshawe College.
Over 10 years ago, I started getting teeth pain, but at that point, keeping food on our table and a roof over our head was a lot more important than keeping dental care. It got to the point where I would end up screaming into a pillow for hours. Every time I would laugh, every time I would smile, every time I would speak, I would always want to cover my mouth because I felt like that was the only thing that people were staring at. And then GreenShield came in and I didn't have to pay a single penny for anything.
When you're afraid to smile, it affects so many parts of your life. My name is Camilla. I was originally from Toronto, Ontario, moved to Niagara Falls in 2014, and I should have kept up with my dental back then, but I didn't. The situation that my teeth were in, they needed a massive cleaning, and I also had a dead tooth. Being self-conscious every day, you know, I'd never like open my mouth too wide because then someone might make an odd comment, oh, when was the last time you cleaned your teeth?
The fact that GreenShield truly want the best for people and not just their teeth, but their whole entire person, and they want the best for them and the best for their future. My confidence has already gone up. I can't even describe how much because I feel like people want to get to know me.
If I was to choose a word to describe how I feel right now, I'd say happy. I feel great. I feel like I don't have to hide. I don't have to keep my hand always over my mouth.
I hope that they're able to help out so many other people just like they helped me.
GreenShield has made me smile again.
Thank you so much, GreenShield. I can't put into words how much this means to me.